Being about midway through camp, we're really ahead of schedule. We had a great spring. We were slow at the install, trying to do a couple of different things, but we're way ahead of schedule. The offensive line is playing just outstanding. Right now, we're just trying to get some depth. We have a lot of young guys right now that are working very hard to earn a spot in the two deep. But we have a really, really solid group. Paul Link, he's the leader of the group, fifth-year senior. Couldn't ask for more of him attitudinally. Just a great leader, and we get a lot of great effort from the guys right now. Well, Paul Link being a preseason selection, that's great. He knows that preseason selections don't mean anything, and we sit in our meeting room, and if I go man by man, if I ask Paul Link, hey, who's going to be the starting left guard this year, he'd say, whoever's going to earn it, whoever earns it. I look at Jimmy Martinez, who's moving to right tackle. Hey, who's going to be starting right tackle? And he's going to tell me, hey, I'm going to earn it, coach. Those two are just outstanding. You know, one a little bit more vocal than the other. You can't get a word edgewise out of Jimmy, but Jimmy's probably our best lineman. And as hard as they work on the field, I wonder how they're standing after practice. They just give great effort. So couldn't be more pleased with those guys. And they're bringing along the new guy, Dan Pulaski, that we got. He's going to be in grad school here. Played 2 years at Western Carolina, and he's been a real, real positive addition. I mean, right now he's starting left tackle. Hopefully, we can keep him there. With a new quarterback coming in, we have a couple of guys that are redshirt freshmen. Another guy that came in as a sophomore, transferred junior college kid. We don't know who that's going to be yet, but one thing's for sure: they don't have any game experience. We have offensive linemen that do. Every one of those guys has college football game experience. So we've simplified things quite a bit for the offensive linemen. Just their rules, their calls, very simple, schematically speaking. They're very, very good with their knowledge, and that's going to help us tremendously. It's going to help the quarterbacks. We open up a run game. Again, we always want to run the ball to throw the football, and I think you're going to see great things. I mean, right this year, they want to be known as the Axemen. We've been working quite a bit on throwing our bodies around, playing relentless, cutting quite a bit, and I'm looking forward to seeing that on game day.
It's definitely an honor to be recognized as preseason all-conference. However, doesn't really mean that much to me. You know, I'm focused right now on playing the best of my ability so that it could turn into postseason honors. You know, as an offensive line, we've been really molded together pretty well this camp. We definitely have a good unit. Between me, Dan Pulaski, he's a new incoming kid, Jimmy Martinez, Andrew Brigley, we got Bartoli, a bunch of younger guys too. Everybody's stepping up, competing, and we're just trying to find out who our five is going to be. So we got a lot of good competition this camp. Offensively, we've been practicing really well. Practice has been difficult, but we're getting through it. Offensively, we're getting our plays down, definitely executing. We're just looking forward to the 31st. Up front, I mean, it really doesn't matter to us who's playing quarterback, regardless of who's taking the snaps. We're going to do our best to make them feel comfortable in the pocket and to just let our athletes be athletic and make plays. Offensively, we hang our hat on the run. I mean, we definitely want, we have three extremely athletic running backs between Keshawta Spence, Tino Perina, and Sean Bell. So as an offensive line, we're just trying to cover people up, be physical up front, and open up lanes for these kids because they could do special things when they have the ball. So we definitely want to have some 100-yard backs this game.